So I believe most of you could guess the outcome of the firepower comparison. Here I wanted to test how better is the firepower of the new weapons against the heavy Thermite. And don't forget that new Titan weapons have 500 meter range, while Thermite only 350 meters. Also, the firepower of 2 Bulava and 1 Kisten is almost equal to 4 Kistens, so we may also consider this as a preview comparison between a Beta and a heavy weapon. But just remember that these are only preview comparisons just to get a rough idea of how the firepower of new weapons are going to be. And this is test server, so everything is subject to change. I know that this test lacks in other aspects, because in real battles targets are moving and many shots from these weapons would miss, especially when facing fast moving bots. Thermite family of weapons I think have a decent damage output. What they need in current meta with fast robots is an accuracy buff in my opinion. To make these weapons viable again, they need to up the accuracy so most of the missiles would land on the target. You can let me know what you think as well, but now let's get into the gameplay of both setups.